making landfall overnight and battering Cuba. The storm is gaining strength and expected to become a major Category 4 hurricane.